Well, let's raise a glass for the Allied Arts Council and St. Joseph Museums. They held a special fundraiser today. Anchored by the Wyeth Tootle Mansion on Museum Hill, the Beer Walk for the Arts is expected to raise more than $10,000. On site was a selection of alcohol and food donated by several local businesses. Tricia Williams of Savannah, who has roots in St. Joseph, says the event harkens back to her childhood, exploring the community's iconic history.
It brings back a little nostalgia for me because when I was younger, I would go to some of the museums. I mean, it's awesome getting to see like our history and also getting to go back when I was a kid and seeing the places again.
The Beer Walk covered a total of 7 historic turn-of-the-century houses on Museum Hill, most of which were not ordinarily open to members of the public as they are current residences.